Sports, in association with the PGA Tour, proudly presents the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. Today, it's live opening round coverage of the Players. And now down to hole number 15. Frank, how would you assess this first round performance from our featured golfer?
You know, I'd say commercial, solid, very professional. If this is the worst round they score all week, it's not such a bad round.
Good contact, good result. Those are good numbers right there. 3-2-0, 320 yards, just crushed it in the fairway. Should be pretty good right there. On the safe side. You can't hide the flag stick from that man.
He is just unbelievable. That never deviated offline.
Locked in on the read and the speed. Ooh, that hurts.
Can't birdie them all, Rich.
Just a couple of feet. Been a little too much of that, Frank, just sort of ho-hum pars. You licking your chops here, Frank, as a player, when you get to this tee box?
Well, it's an opportunity. A four here certainly makes the mood better when you walk to 17 and then 18. So a four here, he's loading up on it.
Look at the coil there. Look at this. Look at all the power in that coil. Frank, they say you have to ride the wind. Boy, he got all of that one.
Got every ounce out of the conditions.
That was just a gutsy shot right there, and a good look at Eagle coming up.
It's no snack, though. Just seems an absolute waste. Gotta take your time.
Just a tap in to finish the hole. And who knows? It is a four-round tournament, setting himself up for a good weekend, maybe a great one. The young star makes his birdie. Frank, you know what's amazing about this hole? You could flush your shot. I mean, hit it perfectly right on the sweet spot, and you could still make seven here.
That's the problem sometimes. If you're a little juiced up, you go half a club long, especially when there's a bounce in the green. Before you know it, the ball's over the back. When the green's soft, you spin it too much. Now you're in the water in the front.
Birdie try up next. Not a gimme, but well within his range.
More birdies like that, Rich, you never know, just might sneak. Placed on the podium?
In the top 10 right now. Really powering up here.
Oh, beautiful swing, and the result is every bit as good.
He has just hammered this drive here at the 18th, and now he is in a really good position to make a birdie here in the final hole. Seems to like it. Headed for the fat part of the green. A sensational shot right there, Frank.
Oh, you start beating your chest after a shot like that. That's the best we've seen into this hole to date.
Frank, you've navigated so many leaderboards in your career. This is the way to do it, isn't it?
Oh, there's plenty of holes ahead too, Rich. Third place, a really good position to be playing from here on in.